Afternoon, love. What can I do for you?
I'm here for the...
Oh, the audition. You must be Bob. How do you do?
So you're Bobby.
Yeah.
Oi! Nigel! Bob's here!
I'm up! Just having a wee bit of a snooze. Hold on to your knickers. Bobby,
oh,
you here for the audition?
Yeah.
Come have a jam right this way. The lads are downstairs. Watch out for her, Bob. She's mad, that one.
This way.
A giraffe with barbecue would be quite delicious.
Oh, yes.
Hi, lads. This is our new prospect on guitar, Bob.
That's the lad, is he?
That's the lad. Oh, right, set up over there. Oi!
So, how do we do this?
Well, Bob, play us the best of your stuff, a bit of rock and roll. We'll have a listen, we'll talk amongst ourselves, blah, blah, blah. And Robert's your father's brother, and...
Bob's your uncle.
Yeah, that's how it goes.
You all right with that?
Yeah, no problem.
Well, get on with it.
Stop.
Enough.
Yeah. Got anything with a little more balls to it, mate?
What do you mean?
Well, this is a rock band, son. Not nap time at the fucking daycare center.
Oh.
Give the boy a chance, Tom. Anyways, what do you think, Keith?
It's like you're up there masturbating, but you're not masturbating hard enough.
Sorry, Bob. These cocks don't know their head from a hole in the ground. How about something a little louder this time?
Well, do you think I could plug into this amp?
Absolutely not.
Maybe you'll get a better idea.
That don't actually work, mate.
What?
Yeah, it's just there for show.
That's fucking weird.
Right, so, mate. No, just give her a go.
Well, how about something like this?
Stop! Just stop! What are you doing? You're all over the place! What can we do with that bullshit?
Tom, have you got to be so hard on the boy?
Yeah.
Alright.
Keith, you're the drummer. There's drums right here. Why don't you play them? Then, I'll have something to play along to.
He's not getting it.
Like we told you before, Bob.
Well, why does he even have drumsticks?
I am the drummer.
What the fuck?
Do you get it now, mate?
Okay, so all this stuff is fake. It's a joke. Am I being punked or something? What the fuck is this?
Easy, mate.
And the girl upstairs, was she part of the joke too?
Oh, Martha. Oh, we'll let you be the judge of that, mate. Oh, Martha.
Martha.
You think she's right?
You know what, guys? I'm just gonna let myself out.
I know. Oi, Bob, you can't leave. We want you to stay. We still have to talk amongst ourselves. Isn't that right, lads?
Yeah.
Fine.
Let's have it then.
Okay.
Rock and roll huddle.
We have a huddle.
We have huddles in this band.
In all of rock and roll, there's huddles.
It's a business meeting.
Potatoes.
Really coming together.
I'm getting a rock and roll huddle boner.
Well, Bob, boys and I have decided we have no reason for you to not join our band.
What?
You're our new X-Men, so to speak.
But you guys don't even play instruments.
Robert, where does it say that you even have to play an instrument to be in a band?
It's like you don't know about this business, Robert.
So do you want the gig or not?
Gotta stop.